this time, no?
Run faster.
Finish building.
If I'm here,
Yourself. Okay, too much now.
Come on.
się z wami, co powinniście zrobić lepiej w tym przyszłym, porozmawiajcie między sobą. Powinny zacząć myśleć. W skrócie. So for this kind of dimension, run to the on the first break, run to the run in the line as a weak player, later go straight to the first. So they should be more precise in keeping the ball, catching the ball. And after the shoot to the goal, they should run faster as a defender. To pierwszy krok wykonany. Wiedzą, co powinien poprawić. Jeszcze raz. Jeśli jest bramka, nie ma tego szybkiego. Tak? Dziewczyny, nie biegniecie, tak?
Oh!
Another exercise would be, and this is then for the whole
Okay, so I'll give you one other example of an exercise for the concept that. What you can do is you can play three against three on the left side and also three against three on the right side. And then they're going to attack, shoot at the goal. Yes? And when the goalkeeper stops the ball, they will run in the counter-attack. So first, she tried to make a fast break. She's coming and she's coming. And the important thing is what they will do running back. Because what are they doing? Do they look at if she's going to do one against one here? What is she doing? What is she doing? As important that is for the defender to look when the ball is loose to go in a fast break or in a counter-attack. It's also very important for the attacker to see and to understand when you have to go back in defense. And playing here 3 against 3 is a pretty good exercise to learn that, to let the players understand what they have to do. Not only run back, but run back, turn around, and try to stop. So when these six are ready, they go on that side, then three against three on this side. When they are ready, here again, three against three. So it's a pretty good exercise. Okay. Questions? Because I want to have them 1 hour for later on. Helmut?
The warm-up phase. I mean, the practicing hours are if I realize as a coach that training reaches for some reason, it doesn't work because quality of passes is not good enough for that kind of exercise. I have to break the training, but otherwise I lose the time.
And the last part is, of course, but yes. standing here, it's too difficult to reach out with two. Then you, but yes, yes, make sure that you have the ball. That's most important. But you see that there is a kind of, also in the Netherlands, there's a lot of catching with one hand. But it's from Scandinavia. And they do that easily with the glue in their hands, and they that's, yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like a trend nowadays. To catch the ball with one hand and then run. I think it's better to catch the ball with two hands. Make sure that you have the ball. Of course, yes, but so, of course, but when you now have the one and a half ball, it could be that trying to catch the ball more with one hand. So I think it's good. They're not as hard as the other balls I found out now, just now, and also the goalkeeper found out that the, are you still alive? Everything okay? Yes? Yeah? Yeah. Now I always said to my players, please, if you can catch the ball with your hands. Only if it's not possible, because there's a defender running here. Okay, what we are doing, and then you have a little bit of time off. What we try to do this afternoon also is stealing the ball. And Wojciech and I just saw the first half of the Dutch team against Poland. And we make a lot of, I call it also processing defense. So girls are playing 6-0. The ball's here. What we really want is that the wing defenders are playing along. You know what I mean? What I told all the also now in defending, while there's no attacker, that you have to see and look around you what is happening. So when the ball is here, she has to go a little bit here. And what we are trying to play in Holland is when the ball is from here going to here. So left back is throwing the ball to center back. Of course, center back is looking to left back to catch the ball. And that would be the time for her to make a cross here. And try to steal the ball. And you can make it from this side. But you can also try from this side to make a cross. And as you can understand, you have to be pretty sure that you can steal the ball, because otherwise there will be too much space behind. But you can also imagine that when we play this, you can do it 3-4 times the match. And then you have the ball, you get fast break, so you have the easy goals. And that's what I want to do in the next session. We try. Yes?
No, it's the last thing.
Okay, that's it.
Okay?
Should we
take a break?
Yes.
15 minutes? So 15 minutes. The question of check.